Hi, everybody. I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And he came back to life.
And I'm still hiding from that damn crossbow.
That crossbow is awesome. What's up, Bruce?
Crossbow's scary.
So, I need to get us some more power.
Oh, that sounds like another trip to the Nether.
Yup.
Have fun.
So the first thing we need to do in the Nether is make a structure that is safe.
Wait, what do you mean we?
Well, me.
You've got the strong...
And Franklin.
Sure, you send Franklin out into all the danger. Wasn't he still digging out your basement?
No, Franklin's done.
Oh.
For now.
Yeah. My nitor's still down there?
No, I put it in the sources.
Oh, hey, you bricked... Did you brick that up, or did Franklin?
I did.
Okay.
What's up, zombie pigman?
Hey, there's a minotaur just outside the fence.
I am not outside the fence anymore.
I am running away.
So we're going to be using an endothermic pump, which means we need to be right at the lava level in order to pull this off.
Have fun.
I'm gonna
go hide in my basement from that minotaur.
Okay. Are you? What are you? You are a zombie pigman. Okay.
I'm going to see if I've got the stuff I need for my infusion. Of course, my infusion matrix requires 40 ordo, the one thing I don't have. Thankfully, though, I can make some pedestals. I need 16, 17 pedestals, so I think I'll have to make a total of 18.
So, Franklin, build me a platform?
It should be that. Yes.
Let's go with 12 blocks wide, 12 blocks deep.
You are a monster, Jim. You keep knocking out my torches, putting more holes in my ceiling.
Often.
Karma will catch up to you.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure. While I'm doing that, I can kill blazes. Well, Franklin is doing that, rather. I don't remember where that blaze went up. I can hear it, but I can't see it.
What happened?
No, it's...
Well, did you make a safer entrance into your blaze farm yet?
Oh god, no. We're still using the trapdoor. We're gonna move this spawner anyway.
See, here I get the blame for when he dies in the Nether.
Mm-hmm. You do when it's your fault, yeah? That's how that works. Oh, this new sword is great. Resistant armor.
Okay, how much is that runic matrix going to take to make? 4 arcane stone blocks. Did you get all the stone you needed?
For now. I need more stone bricks, but I can do it. I'll just cook some.
Yeah, I'm gonna go set some more up to be cooked.
Because, yeah, we're gonna need these blaze rods for doing things like Eyes of Ender. I can build a crossbow that shoots blaze rods. Just
oh,
FYI.
Yeah, great. More stuff to be shot with.
You know how it is.
Yeah, Jim gets bored, sees a target.
Yeah, basically. Good job, Franklin!
Did you get the job done?
You did. I didn't quite think it through, but he did. Whew.
So, infusion altar is unfortunately stopped for now until I get some ordo. So I'm gonna store these.
It's ordinarily so so common.
You've just been waiting for that, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let me see here. Golems. So a straw golem needs Spiritus, Motus, and Humanus.
Okay.
Humanus. Oh, oh dear.
What?
That's not good.
What's not good?
Apparently the only source of Humanus I've scanned and found so far.
Please tell me it isn't me. Please tell me it isn't me. Please don't let it be me.
It's flesh.
Well, at least it's not me.
I think the only place you can find flesh is the Nether.
Like, no, you like kill zombies and stuff, right?
No, I mean straight up flesh.
Oh.
Scan some rotten flesh, because it looks like I forgot to do that. I can't even remember where I found flesh to scan. Okay, I can use rotten flesh. Okay, that's good. That's good. It saves me trying to figure out how to turn Jim into a flesh to
Don't
throw in there.
Even.
Okay, Motus.
Crap!
Motus? Motus. Trapdoors I can use. And Spiritus. Soul Sand.
One shot for my crossbow kills a ghast.
Oh, scary things happening.
Oh?
Scary things, as in, my something has expanded. I'm getting weird messages trying to scare me.
What have you been doing?
I may have gotten into some research I maybe probably shouldn't have, like on things on how to make like flesh golems. Butcher cores for my golems, infernal furnaces, things like that. Advanced golems.
Jesus. Alright, go Franklin, go.
Okay. How do you make hay bales?
Actually, no.
I'll have to figure that out.
Dark wood. Nether lapis. Viroxes.
That being said, I'm making a trip to the Nether. I don't have as good armor as Jim.
Nope.
I don't.
We spent a ton of resources on my armor.
And I need soul sand.
I haven't seen any, otherwise I would have picked some up for you.
Do remember seeing some briefly. I didn't think I was going to need it though, so I didn't grab it. Ah, spiders.
My pick is too good.
I'm hearing scary noises.
Yeah, that'll happen, man. Welcome to the Nether. Welcome to the shit. I'm programming a turtle.
I found my way over to a Nether fortress. On the plus side, there seems to be an aura node in it.
Neat.
The downside, there's a gas shooting at me. Ow.
I don't know where you are, and my jetpack.
Son of a no!
Oh, oh, oh. That's a bad sound.
Oh! Everything I had gone.
Oh.
My jumpy stick. My hang glider. My wand.
I would make fun of you, but I actually feel genuinely bad for you, so I won't. Like, I would. This would normally be exactly the kind of thing I would tease you about.
Oh, it was my own.
No, that really sucks.
Stupid fault, too. Oh. My jumpy stick, because that stuff's not going to come out. I landed in a pool in the lava lake.
Oh yeah,
that stuff.
Is your grave? What happens to your grave if you land in the lava lake?
I don't know. It might still appear. The problem is, I didn't make it to the surface.
I have a pump that you can borrow.
that stuff's gone. Oh. Well, do we have any other Thaumonomicons around? I don't think I can actually do any magical stuff right now.
I'm a muggle.
I'm going to need to make a new Thaumonomicon, new wands, get it all built up. Oh, that is being done between videos. That was...
No, that's so rough, man. I'm sorry.
Oh, it hurts. Oh, the pain. I think I'm going to go work on expanding our AE2 stuff for when we get to that.
Bad.
Oh, does it ever? Oh god, my jumpy stick's gone. What the fuck am I going to do?
Shit. Oh.
So
that's a problem.
Oh my god, my hammer. My Adamite hammer. Oh.
So my good idea actually turned out to be a stupid idea, but we're gonna make it a good idea for now.
Was it better than my idea? My idea led to me swimming in a lava lake.
Mine still might.
Oh, so after this video, I know what I'm doing. Recreating
quietly into your...
So in the meantime, I think I'm going to work on some applied energistic stuff. So Your basement's not going to be coming any closer to mine, is it?
No.
Okay.
My basement, I have no intentions of making a joint.
I'm going to put a tunnel between the two and put the controllers and stuff for the AE2 system in that tunnel between the two spots.
Okay.
And then we can run cables out of there into both workshop areas.
Alright.
So I'm going to need to go work on implied energistics to keep myself from breaking down into tears and crying like a big baby.
So you want to hear what my stupid plan was?
What's that?
So I was like, oh, you know what'll be cool? Is if I
swimming
make
in
power,
lava?
This power station out of, like, glass.
Why would you do that?
Because it looks cool, because you can see all the lava around it. And to be fair, it does look cool. The problem is, as you may have guessed, glass is very fragile.
Yeah.
So a shot from a creeper, or not a creeper, a...
Ghast?
A ghast will take out a bunch of the floor. I want to upgrade. I think it's reinforced glass. Once I have an induction smelter, reinforced glass, I'm pretty sure, is as strong as obsidian. I just got to do some more research. But I want to upgrade it to that.
Okay, so I'm going to need... What is any interface block used for?
I don't know.
Oh, it looks like it's just a block version of the panel. I like the panel better. It looks cooler.
I agree.
But yeah, I'm going to need 7 diamonds for this. I'm also going to need to dig out the inscriber.
I hear you, Gas. Don't see you, but I hear you.
Silk compress. Jim, what do I need? Logic? Engineering.
Usually.
No, it was engineering. Oh, right, I still need silicon. Scrap all that.
Man.
Bitch, I just want to break down and cry, damn it.
That's so rough.
Oh. The worst part is, Lore is going to be laughing his ass off when he sees this video.
Well, I mean, Franklin? Okay, good.
But yeah, I figure if I create a tunnel that's got our controllers and a lot of our storage drives in the middle, we can then just run cables and stuff into workshops to hook up to machines.
Yep, seems cool.
Like, I'm going to need a bank of drives just to hold all my Essentia that I'm going to be producing. Because why store it in a crap ton of jars when I can store it on cells? On Essentia cells.
Oh, yeah.
In an ME drive. Especially when you do something stupid like me and decide to create like a 64K Essentia storage cell for every individual type of Essentia there is, so you'll never run fill it up.
Yep. That does seem like a stupid thing that you would try and do.
Yep. You know, I think your stone hammer is still kicking around right here. I think I might use that to build the tunnel.
Oh, totally, man.
Bit before I make 64 gig drives, I'm gonna find some way to automate this damn process. Oh, I forgot the redstone. I think we might be good on redstone for a while.
Yeah, I think so. We have like 1,000.
Over 1,500.
Okay, so Franklin's almost done Power Station Alpha. He's just putting the roof on right now.
That's always good. I'm gonna have to look up what spatial storage cells do.
And I'm just sort of absently mining around here, although I should be careful because I'm running low on jetpack fuel. And by low, I mean 50%. Like, I don't... That is what, in the Nether, I consider low. All this lapis ore that I think is cobalt.
Lapis will find uses for anyway.
Yeah, but I can't mine it because pigmen will get mad.
True.
So I'm just sort of digging out nether quartz as I find it. And killing hellhounds.
I almost forgot what I was working on. ME controllers, right? 4 times 7.
28.
Okay.
I'm really impressed that I have not dropped Franklin into the fucking lava. Like, there's been some close calls. Okay, we now have a trapdoor in the top of Power Station Alpha.
Okay.
Now, I will admit that it is basically built out of straw.
That would be a really super bad thing to build in the Nether.
So I'm headed back to the portal. Because now, I need to build an endothermic pump.
Okay.
So I can actually draw...
What happened?
I'm just flying along, and I see this zombie pigman just drop from the ceiling.
That sounds pretty cool. One more sand, come on.
Alright.
Flick seeds, I need crystal growth chamber. And now I've got a stack of fluid seeds growing.
Cool. So, I'm going to need to build, the first thing is an endothermic pump. So we're going to need...
Oh, this is bad.
4 ender-infused stone. What's that?
May have drained the power.
I'm going to... In order to provide you with more power, I'm going to need to get in there.
I think I'm constantly draining it with the crystal growth thing at the moment.
You're gonna need to turn that off. Give me like.
I just pulled
two
the
more
crystals.
Episodes.
I just pulled the crystals out of it. Once it's charged, you should be fine to get back in there.
Well, I'm gonna build this pump next episode.
Yeah, I don't actually have. Oh shoot! I lost my network tool. I can't actually pull that off the thing at the moment. I don't even have a pickaxe to break it. Anyways, you got your power back to it, Jim.
I just feel better now.
Yeah.
So we're gonna need ender pearls.
Get everything you need out of there.
Okay.
do it all in one trip. Save time.
Yeah, I'm just going to put some things in it. Blaze rods. Okay, so I need redstone. I'm going to need a diamond. Oh, we have a lot of diamonds.
They're not enough.
I've heard that.
You know what else I can do before I start making crystals again?
In my Invar.
Something that's been driving me nuts.
What's that?
You'll see.
Iron. Oh, I do actually need, a blaze rod.
We got enough of those still?
Yep, I just got some more, so... now, the other thing I'm going to need is my brain
to work.
Fell apart. Oh, I'm going to need magmatic dynamos. Which means, so they take silver.
So what's been irritating me, Jim? These damn chests not getting upgraded.
Muffin. So we've got ender-infused obsidian.
You done working with power for the moment?
I believe so.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get these seeds finished then.
Gonna need blaze powder to make an eye of ender. I need an iron pickaxe. We're going to need two buckets, one full of lava and one full of water.
Oh, I found your obsidian pickaxe somewhere.
Oh, cool.
There, I took the crystal thing off the, off, so that should work. Let's see if I can find your old hammer as well. There we go.
Diamond at the top. What did I do with that iron pickaxe? There it is.
What did you do with all the obsidian?
I have it.
Oh.
I believe, accidentally used it all.
That's okay, there was some in the, storage.
So now I have an endothermic pump. Now I need to make some magmatic dynamos. So we're going to need some magmatic dynamos on that side to power the endothermic pump. But we're also going to need some magmatic dynamos on this side to power everything else.
Yeah. Have you got working on your large steel tanks, or is that a future project?
No, for now we're just transmitting raw lava across dimensions.
I'm just going to shove it into a drum for now?
Yep.
Are you going to have a drum at both ends for a buffer, maybe?
That's what I was thinking.
Let's see if I can repair this obsidian pickaxe.
Okay, so we need redstone transmission coils. We're gonna make 5. Those are Invar ingots. And then it's just... 5 times 3 is 15. I can do math.
Yay, math.
Yay, indeed. So now we have 5 magmatic dynamos.
Man, that tunnel wasn't very long. I may have to redo this, because that's definitely not enough room for controllers. cat that wants to
play.
Do
I have access? Yeah, okay, I do still have access to the storage system. Good. So I can put some stuff back. Get some fluid ducts. Do I still have my wrench? I do. Fabulous.
Oh, I don't have it.
No, I have it.
Okay.
Okay. So we've got metal, we've got drums. So we can hold it.
I've punched a hole between our two basements.
Cool. I'm gonna need another servo. I don't know what happened to the one that I was using, that I was looking at. Unless that was the one I was looking at. Nope. Okay, so I'm going to need to make some more servos. Which are... So we need glass, iron nuggets. I put the redstone back like an idiot, so we'll grab that.
My jumpy stick.
Sad face.
I miss my wand.
Yeah, that's gotta hurt.
Thankfully, I don't need to replace all my research in my Thaumonomicon, as far as I know. I would just go and blow up the server if I had to do that, and we'd start a new one.
Please don't blow up the server. We've worked pretty hard on this. Alright, so as long as Rick doesn't blow up the server, we'll see you all next episode.